In this experiment, I'll show you how to make a model moving coil galvanometer with the materials shown. First, wind several turns of wire around a wooden core. Then, use the wire to wind two springs. Remove the insulation coating on the ends of the wire. Fix the coil onto a base. Attach a drinking straw which acts as a pointer. Place the coil between two magnetoderm magnets attached to a steel yoke. Connect the coil to a battery. What happens to the pointer?